Hey Gayatri, very good morning. In today's class, we started with exercise number 3.14 in page number 73. Under this exercise, you are supposed to listen to the conversation between the robot and the scientist, and you are supposed to write your own personal experience on the effects of development in the transportation in present times. So the first one is already done for you. They have asked you to write how the transportation have been developed and how it has been evolved. So I have shared my answers. So easy to transport goods and peoples. So nowadays it became so easy to transport goods and peoples. So that is my point. And I have written in third point, more people have started to travel. Like in ancient days, the number of people traveling was very less, and now more people have started to travel. This is my third point. And last, the final point is, almost all are connected to each other. Like all the places, like there is no place to not to reach. So we can reach any part of the world now. But in ancient days, before the discovery of airplanes and air transports, it's too difficult to reach from one place to another, one continent to other continent. But now almost all places are connected to each other. Then we also discussed concept map, the changes around us in neighborhood, at school, in transportation, and they have asked you to mention any one change that might happen in the next 5 years in each cases. Like in my neighborhood, what are all the possible changes that can happen in the next 5 years? It may be a new shops or a buildings, a new in case the curriculum that we are following, Chrysalis also has such change, and the mode that we follow now, we are not having schools in schools. Next, we have and complete your self-work activities, post it back in your WhatsApp group. That's all for today's session, guys. Be safe. We'll meet you in the next week. Unless until moving from you is your social educator, Mr. Balavigneshwar. Thank you. See you soon.